Hello player, I'm here to teach you the simple basics of Roblox. Anyways, let's get started. Number 1, always use WASD to move your character. Number 2, press space bar to be able to jump. Number 3, to be able to go to the settings tab, press the Roblox logo to the upper left corner of your screen. Also, don't forget. You can also do /E dance, /E dance 2, /E dance 3, /E.
You can also /E here.
I feel good, you player.